As Dramaworks' motto is, theater to think about, this piece is very much that. There's a lot of surprises in this play also. So I think audience members are gonna walk away surprised by the twists that happen.
I hate to sound like a cliche, but this is one of the most exciting new plays that I have ever been in.
There can be mob mentality in this country, and we are so eager to push out something for our own purposes, as opposed to what actually happened.
Nowadays, a lot of things are in black and white. You know, the way society takes things, it's either one way or the other, and there's no gray area anymore. And although sometimes that's, you know, a fair way to make a judgment, these new sensitivities can also be a hindrance in certain situations. And I think that Christy Mills Brown and this production in particular does a really beautiful examination of what that looks like in the education system.
One of my favorite lines towards the end is this the world we want? Is this the world we had intended? And so watch for that line when you come and see it, because it's just a very, very powerful moment in the show for me. It amazes me how relevant what's going on is, and this is a really terrifying look at the repercussions of that.
For more information, go to palmbeachdramaworks.org.